big time if you want in the relic dump here. Bring it on, come on. Go easy with it. Just drop. Can't hear my pinpointers. It's a button. No. What the heck is it? I think it is a button. Yeah, it's an old button. It has some iron on it. It's starting to fall apart. Put that in my bag. Yeah, man. In the relic dump. What do we got here? Underneath this rock right here? Oh boy. I gotta dig it out with my hand, my shovel. Oh, it's a hot rock. I think it's a hot rock. It's falling on a hot rock. It is falling on the hot rock. Right there. I'll try it with my pinpointer. Man. I've had really good results. Zero hot rocks with this legend since I've been using it. Zero hot rocks. I've even tested on many hot rocks too. It just doesn't false on hot rocks. That's my first one ever that's falsed on. Look at that. Screamer right here in the iron, man. In the iron. It's a deep one too, right there. Oh, come on, get over there. Really crummy soil here. A little bit deeper here. Oh boy. Oh, the rocks. Oh boy. Oh yeah. What do we got going on down here? what we got going on down here. It's a rock right there. Come on. Come out of there. There we go. Oh boy. Oh my lord. Oh god. This can be a pain in the ass to get out because I'm digging straight down, man. It's a nail right there. It's a square nail. Okay. I think it's gonna be up here. This was a screaming target. It was not a square nail. It's a pencil racer. Blasphemous. Freaking pencil racer, dude. That is freaking blasphemous, man. Inner relic dump. That should not be happening, man. Inner relic dump. That's uncalled for, man. That was a screamer too. That was a screamer.
Oh, you can't go out here.
Pull tab. Yeah, pull tab in the relic dump, man. Yeah, dude. This is a beat up relic dump too, man. It's crazy I'm finding this stuff here. In the iron. In the iron, man. Spiders, man. Chunk, siren. Oh yeah, oh yeah, come on baby. Bring it on, yeah. Bring it the hell on, come on, it's gonna be.
I'm not finding nothing. I'm not standing in your sunlight.
Come on. No. Is it a horseshoe?
Huh?
No. Biggie's iron. Nice. Hell yeah, dude.
Put about 10 of them in your bag, see what happens.
Have you found one of these yet today, Jim?
What?
A hoof pick, dude.
Yeah, it is.
It's freaking badass. Freaking hand forged hoof pick, man. You gotta dig this stuff out to find that stuff that I just showed you. Alright? You gotta dig it out, man. You gotta dig it out. Jim was right, I'm not gonna be sticking that stuff in my back. Bring it on, man. Still going to pinpoint that hole. You never know. Big rock there. Yeah, man. Come on, where's the horseshoes at? Come on. Cast iron, right there. Boom. Yeah, bring it home. I'm gonna go for it. Right. Gonna go for it. Could be something epic. That. Some iron. It's a lot bigger than this that I'm going for. Something a lot bigger. Oh. Some brass down there? No, some iron. Can't hear my detector. Can't hear my pinpointer. Oh boy, I'm in trouble here. I can't hear my pinpointer. This spot's really hard to detect because I just can't hear. Go for the iron. Going for the iron today. Oh, my plug fell apart. I don't know what to think about it. I can barely hear even my legend. I can barely hear it. I'm getting close to this traffic over here. But some more iron there. Some more flat iron. Oh boy. Right there. Strap. Yeah, man. Yeah, something small here. The pull tab or a gold ring. Jim and I have found a few rings here. Old rings. This is where Jim found that marble silver nickel ring. Some iron on top of it here. Just masked it with some iron here. It might be deeper in the plug too. Piece of big old piece of iron pipe. Some cancel off. Right there. Chip on a huge pipe. Huge pipe. Yeah, big iron too. I just can't hear my detector, man. I have my game, my volume all the way up too. Just can't hear over here. Can't hear. Oh yeah, right. Oh yeah. Right there, right there. That's what I'm listening for. Right there, man. This is what I'm going for, these kind of targets right here. Yeah, come on, baby. Come on, baby, let it be a horseshoe. Not a horseshoe, it is a humongous piece of iron. A big strap. Big strap. Oh, Jim just threw it. Jim just threw it in the tree right there. See that? Yeah. Jim just threw that from the over there, and it stuck in the tree right there. Look at that. Jim is badass. Look at that old thing, man. That's crazy. Jim is a freaking legend, dude. Jim is a freaking legend.